you're new here, welcome. I'm glad you're here. If you're not new, you know. I missed you. Welcome back. Subscribe, please. It helps the channel grow. And it puts a giant smile on my face. So thank you in advance. Before we get into this video, and I show you which triggers I have, because trust me, do a little bit of breathing. If you are new here, this is my breathwork certification. I'm certified in breathwork. I took a 200-hour course on human anatomy and ancient breathing techniques and stuff like that. It was very difficult, but I really enjoyed it. Breathing we're about to do is pretty much exclusively for winding down or relaxing or getting rid of anxiety. And don't worry, if you've never done this before, I'm gonna guide you. There's gonna be cool music. It's very beginner friendly. I promise. So get comfy. Set any alarms you need to set. Stick a pillow under your knees if you're lying down. And let's do this. In today's breathing, we'll be doing a 4-count inhale and a 4-count exhale, calming our mind, calming our body, and calming our nervous system. It will look and sound something like this. In 2, 3, 4. Out 2, 3, 4. In 2, 3, 4. Out 2, 3, 4. When we breathe like this, we're activating the parasympathetic nervous system, which regulates our rest and digest part of our body. So get comfy, feel your body, feel some gratitude for what you're doing for yourself. And let's get ready to breathe. We'll begin by exhaling completely empty. Take our first breath in 3, 2, 1. In 2, 3, 4. Out 2, 3, 4. In 2, 3, 4. Out 2, 3, 4. In 2, 3, 4. halfway done with this breathing session. Continue to breathe deeply and completely relax on your exhale. Last one, fully in and hold at the top. Feel the sensations in your body. And we'll exhale with a great big sigh in 3, 2, 1. Let it out. And hold on your exhale for 30 seconds. Feel your heartbeat. Begin to slow down. Feel the tingling sensation throughout your body. And we'll take a full inhale in 3, 2, 1. Fully in and hold at the top. Feel the tingling in your fingers and toes. And we'll let it out in 3, 2, 1. Let it out. Now relax and enjoy the music. A little bit more. I know I am. Let me show you what we have for today's video, where I'm going to be asking you, please, please go to bed, please. I'll help you, I promise. Let me show you. The first thing I have is one of my MMA gloves that's really old and very worn, but they're so comfy. Stink. I think someone just talked outside my window. Next, I have this very cute, very squishy watermelon dude. Also asking you to go to bed. Please go to bed. Please go to bed. Sorry. Next, I have this really old bar of Dial soap that I was washing my hands right before the video, and it was sitting on my sink, and I moved it to the side, and I heard these crinkles. Just sitting there. I also thought we could open it and maybe tap on the soap and see how that sounds. And lastly, pods, and I love them so much. Check it out. Start with these. So, let me reiterate. Please, go to sleep. Please, I'm begging you. Go to sleep. Please. Okay. Let me start. We'll start with these. makes me tingle. deadly smell. They're so old. I've probably used them like 1,000 times. Falls off. Be grateful there's no such thing as smell-o-vision because woof. Okay. Let's go with the bar of soap. Smelled Irish spring soap. That's what it smells like. Stinks. I didn't even think about it. Okay, let's open this bad boy up. Sounds good. Why does it sound so good? Smell. Stop sniffing it. Okay. If you like that, which I did, let me know, and we can do more like exploration. We can do like wood tapping with soap. Oh, that would be good. Let me know. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go wash my hands. next one.